What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Jay String, back with another video, man. Today, we got J. Cole, My Life, official audio. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video. First time reacting to J. Cole on the channel. First time really not listening to J. Cole. I listened to J. Cole before, but first time checking out his album. So, yeah, man, let's get into it. 95% of y'all are not subscribed to the channel. I do not know why. I'm finna make so many reactions today, but y'all better turn on that notification bell. Turn it on so y'all can see when I'm posting. Come on now, man. Well, let's get into this. Wait, hold on. Dude, I got stains on my shirt? I'm doing this live, too. Yeah, y'all can't see it. Good. I was eating, bro. Y'all gonna see it. I don't care, bro. I don't cut nothing. I do cut stuff, but because I be stuttering a lot, bro. But let's go.
Yeah. Matter how long it takes.
Oh, let me make sure I'm gonna say good. I'm gonna say good for a bit.
Spiraling up just like a rich nigga staircase. No fly zone, please stay the fuck out my airspace. Niggas say things behind backs that they wouldn't dare say.
Yeah.
Know it's on sight when I see you. I'm working at Squarespace.
Yeah. Top of the morning, I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that was swarming. A block from the ops, not a cops in the orbit.
Okay.
Somebody got popped, now they knocking on doors trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan, I'm minding my business. As God is my witness, the weapon gon' prosper that's forming against me. Nigga, I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. You niggas just cuz, but no.
John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. Man, John Moran doing his thing too, bro. Shout out John Moran.
Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. You niggas just cuz, but no, not the ones in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling our Wrigley's. Nigga, I'm just a product of poverty, full of narcotics to profit off quickly. My family tree got a history of users that struggle with demons, not really the hustler instincts. Therefore, often my pockets was empty. So while some of my partner was serving up rocks on the corners of project assemblies, me, I was starting to envy. Wanna be on the top where it's plenty. Wanna be in the spotlight where every bitch want me, like Rihanna dropping new Fenty. What I see in the sky, the villas of silicon can't reach up too high evidently. Nah, shit. I can't reach up too evidently. Never seen no one driving a Bentley. I can't be out here mopping up Wendy's.
My life is all. Real talk, bro. Nobody wanna be mopping at Wendy's. Feel me? We want goals too. You see, I don't wanna be mopping at Wendy's, bro. I want this YouTube stuff to go crazy. I don't wanna be mopping at Wendy's. Even though I'm not, bro. I'm not mopping at Wendy's. Come on now. I'm 18, bro. That could be me. Working at McDonald's. Working at Wendy's. Ain't nothing wrong with that. That's not what I just what not what I want to do. It's not what I want to do. What the?
Reach up too evidently. Nah, shit. I can't reach up too evidently. Never seen no one driving a Bentley. I can't be out here mopping up Wendy's.
My life is all I have. My rhymes, my pen, my pad. And I done made it out. The struggle don't judge me. What you saying now won't budge me. Cause where I come from, so often people you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. Is my tongue now my world, my life, my life.
Say what? The stuff that I seen got me traumatized. I let the K go when Johnny died. Swinging them.
Whoa, is this 21 Savage? What the fuck? Why don't I say no featuring nobody? What the?
Say what? The stuff that I seen got me traumatized. I let the K go when Johnny died. Swinging that motherfucker side to side.
Okay.
We don't participate in with that squashy shit. All we believe in is homicide. I got a good heart, so I send teddy bears every time we make their mamas cry. I pray that my past ain't ahead of me, 21. When I'm in love, I love heavily.
Okay.
If you betray me, you dead to me, 21. I disrespect you respectfully.
Straight up.
I got.
Like, I know when people say, like, they be giving people second chances and stuff like that. But especially your family. If your family betray you, bro, I don't know if I can forgive that. Real talk.
I send teddy bears every time we make their mamas cry. I pray that my past ain't ahead of me, 21. When I'm in love, I love heavily. If you betray me, you dead to me, 21. I disrespect you respectfully. I got some partners who left this earth. Maybe the pain made a better one, God. Just know that they secrets is kept with me, God. I feel like the streets is in debt with me. I gave my heart away to all the dog hoes, cause that's what set to me, 21. I blame my pops for that shit, cause if he didn't fail, he could've corrected me, 21.
Facts, bro. Facts, especially in black homes, bro. Well, a father figure is so like important in people's life, people don't even realize it. People don't realize it, bro.
Cause that's what set in me. 21. I blame my pops for that shit, cause if he didn't fail, he could've corrected me. 21. Give out the props to my mama, cause no matter what, she always protected me.
Facts, bro. Facts. Bro. Facts, bro. My mom is the most annoying mom ever, bro. Swear to God. Annoying. Text me every day, do this, you do this, you do that, you do that, you do that, do that. At the end of the day, bro, she still was a single mom with three kids, bro. And I'm the youngest kid. Three kids. Sister, she had to help my sister pay for college. My oldest sister, help her pay for college. My second sister tried to go to college and they didn't even go. My mom still helped with that. Then on top of that, my mom was trying to go to school. And plus, trying to feed me. I was in like, what, middle school, grade school at the time? So shit, come on now, bro. She get all the respect from me. Even though, like, she is the most annoying mom ever. Still love her to death. Fuck. She did. She did all that by herself.
I promise you it ain't no checking me. Jump in the water, get wet with me. 21. You on my money, I wanna have sex with me. Can't let the ox or the law get the best of me. I get the answering, you get the testing me. I see chicken, you niggas is breasting me. Planted a seed, but it ain't
whoa, whoa, whoa. I think I skipped the bar. You said some chicken.
You on my money, I wanna have sex with me. Can't let the ox or the law get the best of me. I get the answering, you get the testing me. I see chicken, you niggas is breasting me.
I see chicken, you niggas is breasting me. Ugh. Niggas bitch made.
Get the best of me, I get the answering, you get the testing me. I see chicken, you niggas is breasting me. Planted a seed, but it ain't a sesame. Can't let you niggas a bitch next to me.
Okay, that's it hard.
Life is all
that shit hard.
I have. My rhymes, my pen, my pad. And I done made it out the struggle, don't judge me. What you're saying now won't budge me. Cause where I come from, so often, people you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. Is my tongue now my world, my life, my life.
Hey man, shout out J. Cole and 21 Savage for this. I didn't even know 21 Savage was on this track. But hey man, shout out J. Cole. This is hard. There's a lot of bars in here. I don't really be dissecting bars, but I had to get them in there. But hey man, if y'all like my reaction, make sure to like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next reaction, man. If y'all want me to react to another J. Cole video, not another J. Cole music official audio, just let me know, man. I saw this other one was trending. I saw this on trending, so I said I might as well react to it. But I see another one, so just let me know, man. Get this video to like 5 likes, and I'll just do it right quick. So, yeah, man. Love y'all. See y'all next video.